With the changes made in the last section, we're now ready to push a copy of our project to a remote repository. This will serve as a backup of our project and its history, and will also make it easier for other people to work with us on our site. There's also a secret reason for adding our project to a remote repository, which we'll get to near the end of this tutorial.